crazy. Just time flies, man. It feels like I was barely here in Hawaii, honestly. What's the word? Taking Hanai for a walk right now. She needs to get out for a little bit. Finished up the vlog, knocked out the podcast, so we're good to go. Got everything uploaded. Let me take Hanai for a walk. There she is right there. See the baby? Getting ready to go. Let me put these sandals on. Ah, yes, these days fly by, baby. Whoops. Hit the alarm. Hit the alarm to the car. Heading to the gym right now. 6 o'clock. Get this workout in, man. I'm excited to get it in. My last 2 days of working out at CrossFit Oahu. I might even go Wednesday, because I don't know what time I'm going to be heading up to the resort, actually. I know I have check-in at Wednesday, and then the seminar and everything. Well, like, the VIP event kicks off Thursday, Friday, and then the seminar itself kicks off on Saturday and Sunday. It's wild how fast time passes. To think next Monday I'm gonna be heading back home. I'm gonna be heading back home. It's crazy, just time flies, man. It feels like I was barely here in Hawaii, honestly. Like, we did a lot though, it's just crazy. Really enjoyable time, got to see some fun stuff. And meet a lot of great people, man. It's been a fantastic trip. This is gonna be my yearly trip for sure. I've come the past 3 years straight, and I don't plan on breaking it up. Because back when we were in college, I always told Hoku and Amanda, like, man, I'm gonna make it out there, I'm make it out there. I never did, never had the chance. But the past 3 years, I've been able, had the opportunity to make this trip, and I wanna continue to come out here every year, at least once a year for sure. All right, we're in here. We have a long workout tonight. We're gonna do a 1 mile run. And then after we get back from that, we're doing back squats. We're going four sets. It's gonna be 5 at 60, 5 at 70. And then we do 75%. I don't know how many reps. But after we finish that up, we're gonna do a WOD. It's a 16 minute EMOM, which the 5:30 class is doing right now. It's 10 deadlifts at 155 for men, 105 for women. And then the odds are double unders, so evens, 10 deadlifts at 155, odds, double unders. And we're doing that for 16 minutes. That's an EMOM. Finished that mile in 7 minutes and 17 seconds. It was fun. It's been a while since I've run a mile. I felt really good, really smooth, and I had enough kick at the end. I still could have gone faster, I believe. Seriously. Hey, guys, let me get ready for this back squat.
Start warming up for back squats.
There it is, back squats. Okay, so the squat is 5 at 60, 5 at 70, and then it's max effort at 75%. You do two sets of that. Whatever the max effort of your 75% of your max, you go the max effort reps for that. So that's what we're doing. I'm finishing it up right now. We're starting the workout. 16 minute EMOM, every minute on the minute. Evens, we do 10 deadlifts, 155. Odds, double unders for a minute. And that's it. How you doing today? That was a fun one. workout. The dubs felt good. I was stringing them together very nicely today. I'm happy about that. Got a good rhythm. My arms are feeling better, like they're not flying all the way out to the side when I'm doing it. They feel good. What's up, brother? Good, man. How'd you do? Yeah? It's a fun workout. Dude, you smoked the mile, brother. Yeah, so he ran the mile in 6 minutes and 3 seconds. It's freaking flying. Let me clean up the weights and I'm gonna do the accessory work, the cash out work, which is just like some reverse hypers, stretching the quad, that couch stretch, and some glute bridges. Done for the night. The comp workout's going on right now. These guys are crushing it in there. Guys and gals, I should say, are crushing it in there. I'm gonna head home, get something to eat. Starving right now. I think I'm more thirsty than anything. I haven't had much water today. We're getting ready to go ahead to get something to eat. It's gonna be Hoku and I. I think he said he wanted some chicken katsu, and that's pretty close by. We're gonna get that. Some vegetables, some fruit. Yeah, probably some vegetables too, and some water.